So here at the old number nine on the morning show, we like to kind of make our own promos, homemade promos.
Yep.
So we don't like waiting for, you know, upstairs all the fancy bells and whistles and all that stuff. Just
you scare something up?
Yeah, we put this together. In a phony world of cheery morning news anchors where ad-libbing is pretty harmless, there's one team that sucks the happy out of happy talk. But we're not for everybody. We got this message from Kenny Aaron. You're giggling like a moron at people's pain and ruin. Sorry, Kenny. And we got this message from Wilma Heather. She writes, I will never watch your station. I was disgusted by their behavior. Sorry, Wilma. But our best message came from Anish Kapoor. She writes, F*** you. You guys suck in the morning. Nobody watches WGN. WGN Morning News, the highest rated morning show that nobody f***ing likes.
I think that my wife
that was good.
They might tighten it up a little bit upstairs.
Yeah. I'm so tired of seeing the skilling billboards everywhere I look.
He's on a
four like the
now.
Chairman Mao of WGN. He's everywhere.
Watch it. He'll have me killed.
Yeah.